Hi guys, for another tool to tackle the ever-growing trees around the house. And did I say it was heavy? Well, let's test this quickly. Meanwhile, let's put some LEDs in the house. And how are you going to do work without one of these? I've had them for over 20 years, and these have been resold 4 times over the years. And instead of cutting them in half, I cut them down to 6 inch short over 10 years ago. And I just didn't have socks that long enough. I stitched the tongues together and applied one side with linseed oil and had it under the sun for over 2 years as a placemat. Everything still looks great. Obviously, the linseed oil darkens the leather a lot and soaks through the other side of the leather. But I'm not seeing any ill effects of using it. I just used a normal condition on the lighter color side. If you know what the numbers mean, please let me know. Well, time to go to work.
What even is that? You got a weapon?
Okay.
Right, let's go get two.
I had a chance to visit the RM Williams factory out in Adelaide. Wish I had gotten one of these. Anyway, until next time.